Smart. Or they're smart, rather.
What, getting out the way before the action happens?
Yeah, something like that. I hope we waited long enough.
Oh!
You appear to have... I think that's Zaytest.
Hey, it looks like Zaytest to me.
Oh, it's about time you showed up. We've been waiting out here all day. So, the boys are down this path in a cave. And hopefully in the back of the cave, because that sun is shining right through the entrance, and yeah. So let's not keep them waiting, no?
Yeah.
I do hope we waited long enough. Oh boy.
Hey, sorry about that. I thought you were going to keep going.
I... Seems quiet. Has it been just quiet the whole time?
Pretty much. I heard an army marching somewhere, but So far so good. Hello! We have company! And it is friendly company!
Oop! Careful on the rocks. And on the skulls. Hey, Kinoa! And company, how's it going? Good, I think. You gonna go?
What is on your mind?
You really don't want me to answer that question.
You lead, I follow.
Who's kicking?
Sorry about that.
Are we ready? Yeah, I just noticed your face.
Yeah, we both decided that we should put our faces on for this venture. Just in case, you know. Don't particularly want any of the soldiers getting a good look at our eyes, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do indeed. Okay, so I think we waited long enough. The sun was going down. It was kind of foggy. Are you gonna be alright?
Me?
Yeah. I'll be better when all of this is over and we can all go home. So to speak.
Oh. Yeah, he's been a little bit depressed. We should probably just go.
Alright. I don't have any kind of a plan. It will probably be up to Galmar as to what happens on the field. No plan survives contact with the enemy and all that. I'm guessing I'm going to be the one leading the charge, considering that I have a giant spiked shield that I can run into people. I would expect nothing less of you. Don't worry, I'll follow. Keep your rack protected and whatnot. What? I have no idea. Oh, that looks bright still.
Ooh. Yeah, that is a little bit bright, but at least it's behind some fog. We should be alright.
That's good.
Are you gonna be alright?
Yeah. Just give me a second.
Okay.
Kind guide us. And whatnot.
You know, I... Right, I forgot about that.
Yeah, say your prayers now, I suppose. Stendar save us. Stendar. A vampire praying to Stendar. That's a new one. What? I wasn't always like this.
I would offer a prayer, but I'm sure nobody wants me to.
Wait.
Oh, you don't really want to know the answer to that question.
Well, I mean... Come on, I'm a Dunmer. I've probably seen weirder.
Yeah, well... I don't think hunting is terribly appropriate in this situation.
Ah. I gotcha.
Oh boy. Hey, Wolf. I was gonna ask if you guys were keeping up. Sorry. Didn't realize how quiet you'd be.
You know, I think that's the second time in the last 24 hours that I've heard somebody say that about me.
Mm-hmm. He is very, very sneaky. For a guy in heavy armor.
No kidding. I do kind of feel like this is the calm before the storm, though.
Well, it smells like smoke to me.
Yep. Oh boy.
That's not good.
I think we found the fight.
Save your stamina.
Oh no.
Hun, that's a lot of fire. You going to be alright?
Yeah, just... I'll try not to get too close to it, how about that?
I guess that's one way to not accidentally set yourself on fire.
They say that our cause is false, and that we are nothing more than thieves, thugs, and murderers. Yeah! But no! We are farmers! We are craftsmen! We are sons and daughters of shopkeepers, maidservants, and soldiers! We are the sons and daughters of Skyrim! And we have come this far because our cause is true! Because we fight as one! And because our hearts are bursting with anger! What we do here today, we do for our country! For all the true Nords of Skyrim! Whiterun's walls are tall, but they are old and crumbling, like the Empire whose legion lines them. They've barricades to block us, but we'll tear through them and the Imperials behind them! Our objective is the drawbridge. If we can find a way to drop it, the city will be ours! Everyone on me! Let's show these Imperial milk drinkers what true Nords look like!
Red sky at night, Stormcloaks delight. Or something.
Shall we?
Uh-huh. There's Yarnvita. There's Mordgood. Hi, Z! In a go? There she is. Yarnvita, we need to get to the drawbridge and we need to drop it. I'm not entirely sure where Arden went. Give him a minute. Alright. On me! This is gonna get ugly real fast, I can tell.
Kinoa?
Yeah?
You might want to be careful.
Why?
Let's just say I just don't go to Arden, and that's all I gotta ask.
Alright. Well, someone's gotta break down that thing. Looks like they got it. Alright, here we go. Eyes up, everyone.
And walk with the shadows.
Oh. Archers. Right, no charging. Thanks, Inigo. Ooh, I see you. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot. Okay. And that's one way to clear a drawbridge. Where is everyone? I'm in this alone. Okay.
Hello!
You're not alone. Careful.
Ooh. All right, that was scary.
All right, bridge is down. Where is everyone? Ooh, you might want to run. Where's Inigo? You just met Ingrath, I bet. There's Yarnvita. Arvita, where is everyone else? I have no idea. Let's go, they'll catch up. There we are. No, boy. Okay. Nice shot. Sorry.
Rat.
Oof. That's a lot of arrows. Come on! Ah, could use some cover! I've got you. Gods, Balgrove, please, 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 kind, let him surrender.
Huh?
Oh boy.
A little late for that, don't you think?
Stay back, Lord.
I'll be damned if I let this rabble take my city without raising my own sword.
Balgrove, please surrender. I do not want to have to kill you.
Enough!
Another fight!
That's enough. I surrender. I surrender. Peace! Everyone stand down. That's an order.
More good?
Stand down!
Balgrove!
Fignar Greymane. Your family was noticeably absent from the walls.
Where's...
Now I know why. Wouldn't the dagger in the back have sorted. Sufficed?
A
I've got no idea. I think he stayed outside.
This is personal. The Empire has no place in Skyrim. Not anymore.
Hope he's okay.
And you?
Mm-hmm.
You have no place in Whiterun anymore.
A convenient position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread
Vignar?
His rebellion thin. And what then?
Didn't expect
we need
that.
Empire as much as
hey,
it needs
neither
us.
Did I.
We Nords are the Empire. Our blood built it. Our blood sustains it. You, of all people, should know that.
If this was my empire, I'd be able to worship whoever I damned well pleased. You wish to see an empire without Talos? Without its soul? We should be fighting those witch elves, not bending knee to them. The Emperor is nothing more than a puppet of the Thalmor. Skyrim needs a High King who will fight for her. And Whiterun needs a Jarl who will do the same.
Tell me, Vignar, was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about their families?
Enough! Both of you! There is a burning city out there that needs a government.
He's right. Galmar, come. Let us restore order.
This isn't over. Hear me, you old fool. This isn't over. And you, a Stormcloak. I'd thought better of you. You'll all come to regret this day.
Get over to Vendhelm. Tell Ulfric of our victory here. Get over to Vendhelm. Tell Ulfric of our victory here.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. You all right? Not really. No. Yeah, that was a bit hard to watch, wasn't it? Yeah, I kind of thought... we could do this peacefully and not have... someone... yeah, I didn't expect that either. Valgriff is a good man. Come on, let's go get back to Windhelm. Yeah, and find Arden.
I don't know where he went. He wasn't looking too good.
Like, you mean...
no, I mean he looked, like, sad, not injured. It's just an arrow shot. It'll be fine.
And you look pretty much unscathed.
Mm-hmm. But it is very small and hard to shoot.
Good. What is that face?
Congratulations on becoming a Thane, my friend. You wear the title well.
That's not... that's what that face is for?
This is a roomy place. It makes me want to sing and dance and chase my tail. Do not worry, I will control myself. Let us go.
Your friend is a little weird, Zaytest.
He's just trying to lighten the mood. That was a bit somber and
yeah. Thane indeed. Oh! You alright? Yeah, more or less. I kind of started burning my own hands in there, but... oh. Are you okay? Do you need healing of any kind? I don't think your spells work on me, but thank you for offering. Right.
I feel so alive.
Really? We've just left so many people dead, and you're sitting here saying that you feel so alive? Really?
It's alright, Kinoa. Well, I mean, it's not alright, alright, but it's... I don't know, people are weird. Nords are weird.
You say that again. You all right?
Yeah, miraculously, the tree survived.
Yeah, no kidding. Of all the places in the city to remain intact... Thanks, Kine.
Do you need a hug or something?
I don't know. I don't know. I kind of thought I would be more sad or angry, but I don't really feel much of anything. And that's kind of terrifying, actually. Are you okay with... besides your hands?
Yeah, let's just get out of here. I don't think the smoke and fire will be good for Kamen.
Right.
There on the field lay our brothers in arms. There on the field lay our sisters. And all they fought bravely, and all they fought well, and all go to join the heroes. To Sovngarde, Sovngarde, Sovngarde go. On the whale bridge they walk to the great hall of shore. To Sovngarde, Sovngarde, Sovngarde go. And the lives of the fallen we honor in song. Weep not for the fallen, their memory lives on. In the hearts of the living are stories and songs.
It might be a good idea. Of course, when we looked, Kinua Morgoth and I didn't have enough coin to pay for it.
How much?
See for yourself.
Psst. Okay, that's easy. Are we sure we want this place?
You don't have to...
Just say the word. Inigo and I have made a lot of money selling off random trinkets from various bandit raids. Sure, it weighs as much as a mammoth, but the profits are worthwhile.
Even with the repairs you've been paying for?
Mm-hmm.
Well, if we're going to do this, I'll chip in as well. I'd feel bad just letting you take the fall.
Hey, I've not got much, but...
All right, I guess we're getting a house. A guild house, sort of.
Are we a guild?
Might as well be at this point. I don't know, what constitutes a guild?
Good question.
I don't know. I think it's just a group of people with the same goal.
And what's our goal? Protect Skyrim, I think?
Makes sense. Fight for those who can't fight for themselves. That's kind of what I want the companions to be.
Right. I thought I saw Yorland at some point in that battle. I hope they got most of the townspeople to safety.
I imagine they did. Come on, let's go check the place out.
Oh, I would be so happy if we don't have to use that little shed basement as a base anymore.
No kidding.
Well, it's not as big as it looks from the outside.
And there's only one bed. That's alright, we can make it work.
Yes, considering how many of us are nocturnal or just don't sleep very well, I don't think it'll be a problem in the long run.
Yeah, and if anyone feels uncomfortable with this, there's always still that little shed under Windhelm.
Yeah, but I don't really want to go do that again.
You've been uncharacteristically quiet, hon. What's going on?
Processing.
Anything I can do to help? I don't know. How? I'm just lost. Arden? What's wrong? I really wanted to be helpful. I did. I thought I could do this with all of you. I don't think I can. Are you?
Gran, now is not the time.
I just want to know if he's okay. No, I'm not. I'm not okay. It has become abundantly clear to me that I lack the emotional capacity to deal with any of this. I'm no soldier.
Well, neither are we. None of us are really...
I was once, but it's not important.
You were. You both were. How do I... I just know... How could I ever be a Stormcloak? I was raised by a legionnaire and a seamstress, for Stendhal's sake. I don't know what I was thinking.
I think you were thinking you could help. And you did help. You had my back. You covered me when I needed it. You were there for all of us.
Yeah, I was, and now look at me. I'm a mess. I don't think... You kicked ass, Arden. I'm not doing this to fish for compliments. I'm trying to figure out what's stuck under all the words I can't spit out.
Oh.
If it makes you feel any better, the people we're fighting aren't just Imperials. Tellius was recruiting locally, so it's probably... No, look, that doesn't make me feel any better. I'm just trying to... Thank you for trying, but you do not understand. I don't care if there's a Nord under that armor, or a Red Guard, or a Breton, or an Imperial. I see that uniform, and all I can think of is my father, or the kids I grew up with that left for the Legion, and I just can't. Imagine the thought that I might be cutting down someone I used to play tag with back in Coral. I'm not good enough yet. I'm not numb enough for that. I can't do this. I'm sorry. I tried. I can't. Arden.
I'll go talk with him.
You know, I hadn't considered that might be a problem. I didn't expect that from someone like him.
What do you mean?
I don't know, he gives off this cocky mage attitude on first impression.
He reminds you of Gramps, doesn't he?
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Poor kid.
Arden.
Ingrath, please. Please don't.
Don't what?
Whatever you think you're going to talk me out of, don't even bother. I'm going to Winterhold. The vampires can take care of themselves. I can't.
It's nearly morning. Are you sure you want to leave now?
I can summon fog and run faster than any horse in Skyrim. I think I'll be fine. If I stay, I'm just gonna break.
Arden. I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry?
Because I'd come with you if not for Zaytest, and I know how that sounds, but... I want to make sure she's alright, and I know you'll be safe in Winterhold.
You're not going to try to stop me?
You know I couldn't. I wish you wouldn't push me away, but I'm one to talk, so...
I'm sorry. I'll try to be better about that. Old habits die hard.
And trust issues die even harder. I'm with you. Please be safe.
Likewise. I wanted to fight so I could make sure you were okay. But you... God, you were like Hessian himself out there.
You flatter me.
My point is you don't need my help.
Maybe not with combat, but...
Be careful.
I'm always careful. That's my line, actually.
Well, prove it then, and you can have it back.
Go find your peace, hon. Gods know you need it.
signal. What's happened?
He is going to Winterhold. I don't think he's coming back.
Oh. Are you going with him?
No.
Do you want to?
Yes, but I won't. I might send a message for a certain Lady Gold who might be better than me at consoling people to go check on him, but he needs his space, and I know what I'm good at.
What's that? Okay, before you answer that question, you need to go to sleep before you get any more sad and creepy. Come on.
All right. Go tell Ulfric what happened.
We will. And then I think we all need to sleep. That was a long night.
I mean, my nerves are still jangling harder than an ashhopper tripping over a shock rune, so...
Get some sleeping, Wrath. We'll handle things.
Thanks. And don't go after him.
We won't.